of Turkey, Ogmur, the European champion in Gaziantep, defending his title. Andrei Zablitny has had two bronze medals at under 21 level, looking to take a European title if he can away from Erman Eltmür. Referee for the bout, Eva Mona Oldman of Germany. Zablitny, just 21 years old. Again, another youngster coming through. Well, this is a very cagey fight nowadays, yes. Isn't it? Not much happening at all. They both have one passivity warning. There's a second for Zablitny. And the rule changes have also been that the referee is responsible for all of the warnings and penalties, and the judges for giving scores. So the referee doesn't have to get support from the judges now to invoke the warning or a penalty. There's a score this time for Andrei Zablitny. You get the century advantage, yes, because it was unopposed. There's the green dot. That green dot can prove to be quite valuable should it go to a 1-1 finish. The Senchu gives the advantage and the win.
Nanda Jugai is not managing one. Very good, Jugai. Yeah?
He's not managing the area, is he?
Yes.
Because really they are... They appear to be unnecessary because he could have moved around the tatami a bit. He doesn't seem to be quite aware of his position. And that could be costly. Has a little more of a safety net now, extending his lead by a further 1 point. Kick came in from Erman Eltmür. His coach thought it was a point, so he's put in a video review request. Whether it met the criteria, it's quite difficult to score a point. Got to get six things right. What are your thoughts on that technique, David?
No.
No.
Easy.
That was an easy one.
I was waiting because...
Yeah. But you could see the foot has passed the body.
Yes.
So the range, the distance wasn't...
Not right distance.
Perhaps correct. That was close.
This had to be a video review.
But he has no card. It's a video review from Blue. Zaplitny. But there was a...
Because actually, what could I say? That this should be all penalties. Or penalties, how he grabbed the opponent. Or, in my opinion, should be. It's very... But...
We may get a chance to see what happened there. Yes. It may be possible. There's time up. The game is up for Erman Eltebur because the gold medal will go to Andrei Zaplitny of Ukraine.
And this is the usual category of Stanislav Oruna. Stanislav Oruna compete only for team now.
Yes.
And they have...